If I could teach y'all to spell, I would start with the N's, F-R-I. You could be fried if you don't pick better friends. Early decisions last longest when you pick in the path. The narrow one is less travel, but it gets to the bag. When you get a grip, they distraction. It's called the distraction. But half of them afraid to sacrifice, it's just fractions. The haters gone talk, still walk tall like you mellow height. When God say go, don't even slow for the yellow lights. Nah, they can't touch him, he passed the interference. Mike Jackson action, focused on the man in the mirror. Next he picked up a ball and he traveled the world with it. Chile to Iroquois, out in France and Switzerland and chilling. Was at the wreck to the rack, then St. Pat's. From the courts to gold back, took it to Quinnipiac. Yo, how he make it count at the mount? Riddle me that. He put in time at Glen Hines, now we giving it back. Yeah, before the checks cut, we knew that it would pay off. Y'all was watching Ferris Bueller, we ain't take a day off. Nah, it's plain, y'all, we got the kids looking up to us. Let's take it to another level, Mortal Kombat uppercut.
Newberg, 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 just a kid from Newberg, Newberg, Newberg. Newberg, 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 just a kid from Newberg, Newberg, Newberg.
No cap, be the cap of the home team. Follow my own dream. No drugs, just drag the competition straight up. No lean, stayed down till I came up. Stayed the same, my bank account changed up. They was talking then, but when they talking now, they gotta mention I'm paid, bruh. The block don't love us, you can cop, but the cops don't love us. How I got where I got wasn't dumb luck. Want a ball, then you really gotta jump up out of that. Streets might look sweet, it's a style patch. Due time and you can't get an hour back. Yeah, crime a factor, I'm a chiropractor. Praying for us, I got hour back. I gotta talk to them different, the floor ain't wet, but we slipping, and we can end up being poor if we ain't put in position. Gotta pay yourself, or take that L, play yourself, memory card, save yourself, cause when it's all said and done, son, you in the grave yourself. Facts, machine, let's get paper paid in full, making moves, Vaseline, when it's rough, let's make it smooth, pay my dues, naked truth, my rendezvous, gonna have me raking more than souls, amazing news, you could walk in these steps, but change the shoes, this the path for the chosen, living my life golden. Stated that I'm a warrior, and now I'm playing Oakland. Turned my life to euphoria, weighted the world of Atlas. Carried on with the carry-ons, my life need a caption. I'm from
Newberg, 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 just a kid from Newberg, Newberg, Newberg. I'm from Newberg, 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 just a kid from Newberg, Newberg, Newberg. I'm from Newberg, 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 just a kid from Newberg. I'm from Newberg, Newberg, Newberg. Just a kid from Newberg.
Growing up in Newburgh is a tough and unique experience. You are bound to endure many tough scenarios and situations. However, growing up with these circumstances instills great strengths in you and teaches you life lessons at an early age. When you're from Newburgh and you're striving for success, you have to maintain a certain focus. A focus that doesn't allow time and attention to outside issues, such as drugs and gang violence. I am lucky that I found my focus at a young age. When I first looked at a basketball, I only saw it as a game and nothing more. But each year I got older, I started to realize that this game can be used as a tool to better my situation if I were to use it right and respect it by giving it the time, effort, and focus that is needed to become successful in the sport. Now, fast forwarding 20 years later, I see so much more than just the basketball. I see a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. A lot of countless hours in the gym and on the court. From Guinea Avenue to South Junior High to NFA, the Rec, Guinea Courts, Glen Hines, the Mount, and even my own backyard. I see many accomplishments. 2 Section 9 championships, 2 Section 9 High School Player of the Year awards. I see a full 4-year athletic scholarship to Quinnipiac University, scoring over 1,500 points and 1,000 rebounds. I see a player of the year in the Northeast Conference, first in Quinnipiac's history. I see a Division I NCAA All-American. I see graduated from Quinnipiac University with my bachelor's degree. I see the NBA lockout. I see signing my first professional contract overseas in Montevideo, Uruguay. I see Switzerland, which was my MVP season as a professional player. One of my most memorable seasons on and off the court. I see Santiago, Chile. I see Puerto Rico. And finally, I see France for 4 years of my life. Now at the end of it all, I look back at all that you have done for me. You changed this kid's life from Newburgh. You took me from 81 Liberty Street in the Heights to traveling the world, meeting different types of people, seeing different cultures, to now living in Geneva, Switzerland. There will never be enough words to express my gratitude towards you, but I just want to say thank you, and I truly enjoyed our time together. Blessed, 100, just a kid from Newburgh.
Distant cousin, brother, little sister. I see myself in the young ones. When I look in their eyes, it feel like a mirror. Carleone all on my own. Cartier all on my arm. All I hear is sirens and car alarms. Niggas going to war with no armor on. First time I seen a dead body, I was 14 and I felt the pressure. Like if I don't get it, I might end up next to him. I'ma take the dice and I'ma roll a 7. 7-7-7-7-11, it's 9-11 getting called around. The hood America.
Johnson outside, drives against Bailey, pulls up, in and out, tipped up, and there's Ruddy again for his 12th rebound. Off the double team, the spin.
Bigger than me. When the whole town on their feet and they all just waiting on you to speak, that's when you realize that this is bigger than me. All I wanna do is make the city proud, yeah. Wishing all the OGs could see me now, now, yeah. Growing up here and seeing a lot of the young men's that grew up in a single parents home that may end up turning to drugs or end up getting shot or killed, you know, being in a household where we are all boys and growing up in this city and seeing a lot of mothers losing their son, this mean a lot to a lot of these young men that's in the city, to see a young man that grew up in the same environment with some of the same struggle, but see his self-determination to become successful.
Newburgh is a very unique city, full of talent. Anyone who's lived here or even comes here for a visit can see the talent that is here. Just unfortunately, a lot of these kids get caught up in the street and end up not going to their full potential of football or basketball or any other sport that they play. But it can mean a lot for a kid who's looking for that role model or that person who did make it out and knew and knows how and what it takes to get out of here on a basketball or football or any other type of athletic scholarship and do very well.
I always felt that he was like, he was favored in some special way by God. Something about Justin that's always, I always felt that he had a little bit more. And not that he was better than any of my other kids, because he wasn't. All my kids are the same in my heart. But it was just something about him that he showed me, once he made up his mind to do something, he didn't stop until he accomplished it. Sometimes it might have been hard for him, but 9 times out of 10, he work at it until he gets it.
Completely changes my hunger, how I approach the whole day. And if you decide to live your life like